Now, this is a song I wrote for a young musician, a blues musician who had been playing 6 months and was pissed off that he wasn't famous yet. And I felt I could relate to him because I've been doing it for 30 years. And together that makes 30 and a half years of experience. So I wrote this song for him out of love. And it's also a 21st century love song. It's a song called Get Your Ass in the Van.